I just have one small thing to say. Woo, pigs, suey, and Texas still sucks.
Last 5 years, it's a good solid win for Arkansas. The beautiful win. A dominant performance from Arkansas. Both lines of scrimmage. One that Sam Pittman, the former offensive line coach, now head hog, is going to be awfully proud of. We got a field storm. And folks, you're saying, now why would you field storm? It's a number 15 team in the country. You want to know why? Because rivalries matter in college football. And this one runs deep, real deep. Arkansas thinks this of Texas, the past, the present, the future, all converging to celebrate a win over the team that they don't like so much. The Hogs waddled them here. Katie.
Thank you, Taz. Coach Pittman, you said you... What's a win like this feel like?
Look at the fans. Isn't that something? Good for them. I've got such a good coaching staff. It's what a great group of kids. And they played their tail off, and they were well prepared. And I'm just so happy for the kids and the state of Arkansas.
You said you have the best DC in the country. Well, you might have one of the best defenses in the country. What do you think, start to finish, of their performance?
Man, weren't they something? You know, and then they got something going when we were trying to, you know, melt the clock down. Well, obviously, we wish we'd have stopped them at that point. Good team tonight, and be the good team.